Who was that?
Shh. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on. Take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be. How far is it? Across the island? What about your people?
We'll take back your house. They won't see us.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight? Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac.
What does he want? An end to the fighting. But at what cost? At this point? Any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
It's our warning signal.
Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry. Damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the wall from here.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Five of us are trained.
What are the other half going to do when our people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
I'll fight.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Climb up there.
The gate will be locked. The building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah, we can cut through.
Perfect. Come on.
Thank you.
Clear. That was crazy.
Now get in close.
Come on,
this way.
This way.
Holy shit.
They should protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift.
Yara, it's our territory now.
Let's show them what we deserve.
Through her love, we will survive.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. We need supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. Please protect it.
We can't go there.
Why?
No place to hide.
Got it. Our village is just on the other side of the sand heights. Great. Where are we going?
See that tall tower?
The Space Needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
Thank you. That was rough.
Let's get to the village. here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This is the one. Abby, help me. I tried to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to pick her stuff. Just pushing her off. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Yara, I never should have.
I'm glad we found you.
Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we have got her home?
No. I hear fighting out there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through that town. Avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
your arm. I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
And then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us smarter. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss. She guides us.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street.
Go.
on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that skull. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move. Oh my God, she's gone. Come on, those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Grab what you can.
Thank you.